Pete Buttigieg, Digieg, the dickhead running for the Democrat nomination. He used the phrase "All Lives Matter," just like Bernie Sanders has. The phrase "All Lives Matter" isn't acceptable on the left, and it's never explained really why it's not acceptable. Is because the left wants to fuck whites. They hate whites. White lives do not matter to the left. That's proof. There's plenty of proof, but that's proof. The left are made up of non-white people who do genuinely just fucking hate whites because in their ridiculous, distorted worldview, people are groups. White people have just been an evil group that have only been successful because they exploited everyone else. Nothing to do with science and technology and democracy, all things invented by white people that led to technological innovation and advancements in medicine, science, technology, etc., that led to more developed, better societies. No. White people were only successful because slavery, which is ridiculous. Slavery is just an irrelevant footnote in the world. Morally terrible, of course, but in terms of development and building the West, slavery is completely irrelevant to everyone except a couple of plantation owners. The West thrived. There was slavery all over the world. There's a lot of slavery in Africa. White people were taken as slaves during the Barbary pirate period. Up to 1.5 million white people were taken as slaves by North Africans. Didn't know that, did you? Slavery has got nothing to do with why the West succeeded. The West succeeded for other reasons. So there is no reason to fuck whites or hate whites. In fact, when white people ended slavery, the UK ended slavery. Hashtag you're welcome. So this stupid, distorted, wrong worldview that the left has that leads it to say fuck whites is literally what the left think. When Black Lives Matter and other extremists on the left say you're not allowed to say all lives matter and Pete Buttigieg just had to apologise for it, they're not saying that because, oh, you're taking away the focus of the organisation. No, they legitimately don't think all lives matter. They think Black Lives Matter more than everyone else. And you know what that's called? That's called fucking racism. Black Lives Matter and the left are racists, and they're most racist against white people. They hate white people. You know what matters? All lives matter equally. Any sensible person should have no problem saying that. And if you want to say, okay, I agree with that, but actually our cause is black lives and we think they're undervalued for these reasons, you want to say that in a cogent way, okay, that seems reasonable, but that's not what they're saying. They legitimately hate white people. And it's not surprising when the left constantly churns out and spoon feeds fuck whites propaganda. Oprah Winfrey is a prime example of this, and the documentary collaborator she's worked with, Ava DuVernay or something her name is, she's made propagandist pieces that are openly biased, and by biased I just mean made up bullshit, not true, such as the 13th, just a ludicrous comparison of the US prison system, which is full of blacks because black people commit much more crime, comparing that to slavery, slaves were taken against their will. It's just not comparable. But, you know, fuck whites and blacks are victims. And when they see us, almost completely made up account of the Central Park Five, who are likely guilty, and certainly guilty of assaulting multiple people in that park, but now seen as heroes and by the left. So, yeah, it's because of propaganda, untrue propaganda like this bullshit, and almost anything coming out of left-biased news, which almost all news is in the US and the West. Leftism is everywhere, and all of it hates whites. It's the self-loathing whites and non-whites who just fucking hate white people. It's everywhere on the left, and this is a perfect example of it. All lives do matter. You should have no problem saying that. Since when was it the right wing who were the non-racist ones? But that's where we are now. It's the right wing and the centre that don't hate based on race. The left is all about hating based on race. It's how the fuck did we get here? But this is where we are.